How to become a freestyle pro at home. Welcome back and thanks for tuning in for another lockdown series with Kite Worldwide. In today's tutorial, I will show you my training method, which I've been doing back in the days and which I'm still doing today. It's a fixed bar, which is hung up in the house or in the garden. For more airtime experience, you can combine it with a trampoline. It's the best way to progress your kite surfing skills at home. And this is what you will have to do. Since most of you are locked at home like me, there is a way to find a place to hang up your kite surfing bar. When I was younger, I had the bar in my child room. Later I fixed a bar in a 45 degree angle on the tree in the garden with a trampoline underneath. Today in Djerba I used a palm provided by Mother Nature in our garden. This is the bar I've chosen to put into the palm tree. No matter where you hang up your bar, make sure it's well fixed.
Ich hoffe das auch.
I suggest that you put the bar on your head's height.
Na, dann machen wir ein bisschen Tricks und so.
You will have three options for the handlebars, and I will explain each one of them. For the first move, you will take the bar and you will run away from it. I will show you now. Second option will be you run backwards away from the bar. Third and last option is that you hang on the bar without running anywhere and just using your upper body strength to do the handlebars. That was it for today's tutorial. And the next time I will go through the Aspen to Blind. I will explain every detail of the trick so you will be able to manage it at home and hopefully soon on the water. Stay tuned for more vlogs coming and more lockdown series.